This is a service reset on a 2010 through to 2015 CJ Lancer. To reset it, you turn the ignition to position 1 till the screen on the dash lights up. And you press the info button until you get to this screen. You hold down the info button until the light starts flashing. And you press it one more time, it comes up with clear, 10 months. That should be it. Turn the ignition off. If you've done it correctly, it should not come up with service reminder. There you go. Thank you.